combine their cuisine with tea, and I've had cuisines like that. It's imaginable, but with seafood? Tea steamed fish with lemon, and when you put it in your mouth, it's just full of flavor. A tiny dip of it, of the sauce into your mouth, it just explodes. I asked him if there's someone helping him out, and he gave me a very mysterious smile.
So there is a manager who's managing the shift.
We have hunted down the three-peat Taiwan braised pork rice champion. And yes, I'm still savoring the taste. But like the chef said, you gotta earn your rice. So is there more work to be done? Oh no!
下一步是什么？我们把茶叶采摘回来以后，就要来开始制茶的过程。 然后我们会先进来做摊青的动作，摊青，要把它拿出来，放在这个上面。然后我们茶叶回来以后就要摊青，就要把它拿起来，然后这样子，再抖动一下，然后手指要弯曲，对，把它铺平。
而且要轻轻的吗？对，手指头要像鸡爪一样，这样子慢慢的把它铺开，对，铺平，对。Mr. Tsai just told me, like during this process where you're spreading all the leaves out, your fingers gotta be like chicken feet, like, and you gotta scatter around, lightly, politely, gently. Chicken feet. So what we're doing is a process called tanqing, which actually means to spread out the leaves so it could dry out. And what's next?
Then我们就放入茶青，你就会开始闻到那个味道，有没有感觉到声音了？不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不不 的一个，
原来铁砂掌是真的，
真的啊，你摸摸看啊，
你想要害我？
你看温度是不是这样？
The smell
有没有闻到
？Yes，
对啊，真的是这样子啊，茶青味，
感觉好像是一个要做甜点的粉，然后已经就是做好很浓很纯的那种，然后一包，然后你不小心打开的时候，打开闻到了那个味道。
你讲话手要动，你不要想说，你不要想说这样子就，你要快一点，底下会焦掉。
好好好好好。I think kind of needless to say, when you're cooking something, it's of course gonna be hot, especially when it's like a giant wok. So with my hands, my chicken feet, it's gonna be hot. So we had to stand there for 10 minutes plus. Bear with it, learn how people went through it.
And then you get to go on to the next process, which is rolling.
好，我们刚才炒完茶以后就会变这样子。然后我们刚刚有讲到，包种茶是要做条索状，所以我们会来这一台手摇式的一个望远型揉捻机。
It's pretty exhausting, but I don't know. People go to gym nowadays. Now it's just like, I'm working out my butt.
So this is how the tea leaves should look like after this process of rolling.
And then when you dry it out, this is like a line shape. And then after you dry it out, it would shrink and it would look like the tea leaves we normally see. So, 都做完了吧？差不多了吧？
是的。
饭都有一点蛮腰的哦。你要放我去吃饭了。
对。
谢谢师傅。He's my 师傅 of the day. To believe he has to look after the farm and run the restaurant on his own. I asked him if there's someone helping him out, and he gave me a very mysterious smile. So there is a manager who's managing the chef. We all know that behind every successful man, there is a wife. And dear friends, I present you the manager who manages the chef. 慧慧姐, hello.
Hello.
Hi, 为什么你叫你自己总管主厨?
总管主厨的意思就是总是管主厨。 其实省略了很多字，你就是总是管他。对，比如说他在做很多菜，或者是研发一些菜的料理的时候，可能会有点心急。那我们总是得把他每一个环节稍微扣一下，让他慢一点，或者是说哪一些部分需要修正的，稍微帮他修正一下这样子。所以
you know how ripple effects could affect the people around you. And now we have known her personality. I bet you the food is good.
所以事不宜迟，照常理来说，逻辑上来说就是老婆第一，应该就是鱼了吧，爱的结晶。是的，可以跟我们说说他是怎么被料理出来的吗？好，这次鱼翅来，是因为他喜欢吃酸酸辣辣的东西。嗯，对。然后我们的那个行政主厨又刚好是那个泰国餐厅的一个，
他现在讲行政主厨是真的，他去学艺厨师的时候的行政主厨。
对，有特地教我们一道泰式料理。 就是清蒸柠檬鱼，对，然后所以我们在这个过程当中，我们又加了一个茶叶，来凸显它的一个清爽的一个程度。This
is so good. I'm even drinking the sauce, not the soup. 那请问它是怎么被煮出来的呢？因为这条鱼是来自于崇安部落，台东的崇安部落，是山上山泉水所养殖的产销领域的鱼。对，然后我处理干净以后，然后把它剖背，剖背在蒸的时候它比较快，所以我们就加上了很简单的鱼露。 跟包种茶，然后下去做烹的。The first dish we had was tea steamed fish with lemon, and when you put it in your mouth, it's just full of flavor. It pops up. I like this dish not because, not only because it's flavorful and very delicious, but it is the product of love. And I am a person of about love. I love what's made out of love and what love creates. So. 还有很多道都是 love 造成出来的，对不对？嗯，那下一道你想要介绍的是哪一个？观音自在味东坡。哦，听起来很清闲的一道料理耶。而且它们的色泽好美，每一层都分层的好。对，好精致哦。
肉的一个开始的时候，你就要去选择一个比较上等的五花肉。嗯，对啊，像我们所采用的这个五花肉来讲的话，是台中大安区农会的。 飞天猪也是产铝的，因为产销履历它代表的是一个食材安全，对，它的一个来源可追溯，对，是一个国产食材的一个品质保证，对，也一个品质保证。对，当我们取到肉品了以后呢，我们会用一个比例7公分乘8公分的一个比例来做一个裁切。为什么会有这样子的一个比例？是因为我们在入锅煮的时候，它会缩，因为肉的一个方向角度不一样，它缩的不一样，所以我们会7乘8公分，缩起来就会比较是正方形。 再放葱姜蒜，然后再放八角，然后再放上茶叶，下去电锅炖，大概要炖2个小时以上。哦，天哪！We had to
spend a lot of time listening to the making of it.
来，我们先吃一口。对，所以东坡肉来讲，为什么会肥而不腻？就跟我们的卤肉饭一样，就是它在之前的一个前置作业有将油才把它逼出来。嗯，对，然后来讲它的瘦肉也不能柴。
为什么你们用的肥肉是Q的？
其实它在为什么蒸那么久，其实它会把油逼出来。嗯，对，然后油在逼出来的过程当中，又保有它的一个 Q 弹，就跟我们吃卤肉饭一样。嗯，对，那个 Q
弹都还在，然后重点是配上那个挂包。这个挂包，它确实就是一个很淡很淡的东西在后面垫着。
对，
垫着这一块，其实是腌制一定的。 咸味是会有的，然后它就是提着那一点点拎在那里，对，让肉有一个
balance。对，嗯，Just
how they were willing to experiment, put in all their effort to try out that 7:8 ratio of that pork chop. You can tell how much they want to promote this tea to other people and let them know the beauty of it. And I really admire what they've done. And then the third dish we had was stir-fried mountain vegetables. And today we had taro stem. And you will not know what you're getting next time you come. And then there's the dish stir-fried shrimp with oolong tea. That one is one of my favorites. Well, I love them all. And because it's just how a tiny dip of it, the sauce into your mouth, it just explodes. At this tea house, you get to have a cup of tea that would soothe your soul after a delicious and very savory meal. 所以慧慧姐大哥来到这个茶庄最最重要的其实是要品你们的茶，对吧？
对。
这个今天要泡的是什么茶？
来到南港汐止这一带啊，我觉得最重要的就是包种茶。嗯，因为南港汐止这一带是包种茶的发源地。对，嗯。然后你看，它是条索状的，对不对？嗯。跟一般那种球形的这个乌龙茶是不一样的。嗯哼。对。所以呢，我们在泡茶的时候，它要多摆一点。如果跟那个球形的乌龙茶一样的话，它会没有什么滋味。哦。这些关系啦，哈。
所以要多一点点。
对对对对，这是时机的关系。
Look at how meticulous she is. Water 的高度会有差吗？
水的高度你拉高一点的话，可以让它跟空气接触，它的温度会稍微降一点。对，
我们来喝喝茶。但是你们家的茶已经这么好了，为什么你们还要做这么多？你看你要从白天忙到现在，尤其是晚上，我以为你已经可以休息。我相信这是你的日常，你晚上还要做这么多的事，到底为什么？为什么我要放那么多的心力在茶料理里面？
其实喝茶来讲，在现今的社会来讲，一直都会觉得说是老人家的专利，就只有老人家会在家里泡老人茶，年轻人一般都是喝咖啡啊，对，很少说可以坐下来这样子好好的品一杯茶。除了做茶，我还要做料理，其实是因为我们需要用料理的方式，我做了很多的茶餐，做了很多的茶点，来吸引更多的朋友，更多的人来接触到茶这个领域，借由吃茶餐的过程当中
认识茶，
对，来认识茶，进而来品茶。一般来讲，我们出去相约朋友吃饭的话，一定会比较容易，
是，哎，
大家约约吃饭。可是讲到说大家约约要去喝茶，
大家可能会吓到，今天是要聊什么重要性？
对，为什么要喝茶？对，所以就是约大家来一起吃饭，然后借由我们很多的一个小茶点，也可以让小朋友很喜欢来这个地方。对，然后进而才来推广茶叶。
I love to see how lovey-dovey they can be, and we are very fortunate because we get to have people who are willing to take the risk and fail and then try again just because they want to promote tea. Instead of roaming in the bustling streets of the city, we have planted our feet in the bountiful fields of Dakeng. Our food today, braised pork rice, has a warm history born from the comforts of home and resourcefulness of the times. Of course, with the help of the manager who manages the chef and the chef himself, your mouthful of food and that sip of tea, I hope will linger fondly in your memory. This is our food today, tea plucking rice from Chef Tsai.